Okay, Vic, we're going for the Proteus.
Lockle going up in point. Warp, no bother, so.
I have him double web and scrap.
Everyone prepare. We keep bumping him away from the gate, so he has to light. Probably just delaying to get more people active. How's Farul looking?
3 Redeemers of Sin, 2 Lokis, Legion.
It's all good. If the blobs us, your job, Frigates, is to spread the tackle right away. If you hear one of the Black Ops tackled, go ahead, tackle the rest.
And then get everybody locked right away so they can't cloak. Lock and spread tackle.
As it is, fleet, jump, jump, jump. Everyone, jump, 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 grab what you can. Dima Dormunk is primary. Dima Dormunk. Or Dormund, whatever. Let's get rid of the what are they called? Spread tackle, start with spread tackle. Dima Dormunk. Primary.
Scram of the Loy.
Naming with the Dimas.
Scram on fake arm.
Attack us.
Scram on Tamura.
Bump them away. Bump them away from the gate. Bump them away from the gate.
Damn it, Dogo.
Bump them away from the gate. Go, go, go for bumps. So the next one's fake. Fake is next. Keep bumping them. Keep bumping them away from the gate. Go, go, go.
Corv has web scram on fake.
I have double webs on fake too.
For bumps.
Point on fake.
After fake, we're taking the lead.
Double L, scram and web.
Redeemers, and let's get the third one. Keep bumping him.
Pointed.
He's not going.
He webs.
Scrum and Proteus.
Double win.
Far from the beat.
And the last one is Proteus. Excellent job. Goop the goodies.
Work.
The others got away. How come, guys?
They moved through the gate. We were too close to the gate. They didn't warp, they just moved.
Good job.
Yes.